Mark Brown is so contrary about instead of a sugar tax, why can't the government legislate as to the...